Dreadex. Small Boy. MS Powell. Small.
Oh, Big Boy. I don't know what he's talking about.
Big Boy over here.
Something.
You can see something? A little bit? It's there. A little bit something there, right? Something there. Can you flex your pecs yet? I could flex them. But you can't see it in this tank top.
Wonder Woman. LMAO, well, it doesn't count if you bend over like that.
Then there's nothing. There's nothing. I gotta bend to make something.
Life. And I don't know what's stored in the future. I know there's plenty of good days and plenty of bad days coming. But I know one thing. I want to spend these bad days, good days with you. Will you take this workout glove and be my mod? You do? You do? Let me fit this on you. Okay.
Mint Echo.
Wasted, right? But on top
Dread
of that,
X, someone screenshot this.
Don't
you
do
and
that.
The woman. He gonna ride the gym like there ain't no tomorrow.
On top of that. On top of that, in the gym, can you do this in the gym, you know? Can you really, really work it out at the gym? No, you can't, because there's people watching, right?
Hoon alive, looking thick in that mirror, what? Mate.
Oh, shit, I didn't even realize. Don't look at the butt. It's flat.
You and a woman. That is the pose girls use to ride. Mint Echo, I think you turning that gym on.
Did I say F? Oh man, alright, we gotta fix that. Oh, whoa, what is that? Is that facial jizz on my eyebrows?
The Wonder Woman. Why the fuck you peeling it off like that?
I'm doing it like, you know, like people would do it on a electronic.
I gotta bend to make something.
The Wonder Woman. There is a little bit.
Little bit? I'm okay with a little bit. Okay, people. You thought squats were hard?
Flip that.
No! I told you guys this. I told you why it's noticeable on my left arm. Because I beat my meat with my left arm. Wait. I beat my meat. Like, I tenderized my meat with my left arm. Okay. Oh.
Arch catalyst. Take a bite every time you go down.
Hold on, I gotta chew. I gotta do some chewing. Hold on, let me just do some regular push-ups as I chew. It's so good. Workout and eating meat. Oh yeah.
Dragon. Goddamn parents must be disappointed.
I'm too stupid to chew and do push-ups, so I gotta do one thing at a time. Okay. Oh.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Coon it live.
Nine.
It is great to see you actually working out for once. Trump is our retard. Go ham.
That's nine, baby. What is it, 2 weeks ago?
I got a puppy. I'm just petting the puppy right now. Oh, you've been a good boy. Look at you. You good boy. Here's a treat. Wow, you really ate that treat up. You ate that up, didn't you? Good boy. Good boy. Okay.
All right. I cry all the time. I mean, you know, if you think it's a tear, it's a tear. You know? You think that sweat that's coming down my forehead? No. That's a tear. That's a tear. What's in that? I can't show you my arm. I gotta go. Alright, I'll stay like this. This is a shoulder free stream today. Arm free stream today. I should wear a sweater. I should wear some long sleeves.
Minteco. He is so powerful now, he's breaking the joint.
This thing was already broken. It's not me. Are we good on time? Oh yeah, it's not 15.
You ain't Pablo Picasso. Just put it on, like,
bro.
Like I deserve it. Like, come on, man. You're still beautiful, dude.
No. Dude, it's so weird, man.
It's uneven on my lips. Just make it even.
All right, which side is?
There's some dry spots and there's some.
Which side is dry?
It's like a zebra pattern right now.
Oh my god, dude. Hold on, I look like this. All right, chill.
I don't think I can love you anymore. When I kiss you goodbye, why would you wanna break up? Could you love me?
Testing. Is there only one audio? This audio works, right? No? Hello? Oh. Let me lower that here. I'll lower it here. If I compress this, actually. Compressor. Wow. So stupid. I just use a compressor. We should be fine. Boom, boom, boom. Ba, ba, ba. Compressor, compressor. Is it working? Why isn't the other audio working?
Why is there so much audio troubles? If I reset this, actually. How's everyone doing? Y'all doing good? Everyone doing good? I hope everyone's doing good. I thought you were my daddy. Why do you want daddy? Wait, I can't have more than one? Okay. Forget it. I'll take... Hey, G, what up? My day... My day is okay. It's... First of all, how's your day? Let's begin with you, because I want to know how your day went. Let's talk about your day. I'm gonna switch over really quick, see if this works. Let's see. Test blah blah. Press 1. Can you hear me? 1 if you can hear me. Blah blah blah. Oh shit, you can hear me. Oh, okay. Echo. Oh. I figure out where the echo's coming from. Why would there be two? Why would there be an echo? Everything is shut off. Is there still an echo? So whose daddy are you? Me or Juan? I'm your daddy. No, I'm your daddy. I am your daddy. Yes, that is right. Gee, your day's okay? Your day was good? Good? I don't know. Good doesn't sound like it was good. Good sounds like something happened, but you don't want to talk about it. I hope that's not the case. We're not echoing, right? We're good? Everything is good? Testing. There's no audio there. Muted. Okay, we look okay. I think we're okay. If I can get chat to flip now, that's all I really need. So this is a little trick. And it doesn't work. Oh, why won't my phone work? What's wrong with my phone? Everything is breaking. You guys are breaking everything.
Mentico. I worked out, took a shower, and meditated with a smoke, feeling good, good.
Whoa, nice. Yes, about yesterday. Well, first of all, that sounds like a great freaking day. Really great freaking day. Sounds like a perfect day. Hold on, let me see the order you did that. You worked out, took a shower, meditated, and then meditated with us. I see. Okay. That does sound like a great day. Oh shit, yeah, you're a little too close. About yesterday, yeah, I took that thing yesterday and the body was definitely relaxed. It felt good. It kicked in a little after we departed, and it was definitely like a body feeling. Okay, audio didn't change. I mean, brightness didn't change. A little too bright. Okay, that's fine. Maybe not. I don't know if. I kind of want to make it a thing, but at the same time, I don't want to make it a thing. But it was definitely nice to just relax. I'm going to take a bigger portion next time. I'm thinking that'll give me a better effect. But now I know how strong it
Mint
is.
Mint Echo. CBD oil would be way better for you, know how, just relax.
Oh, maybe I should look into that. Is it the audio? TTS is so loud? Okay. I think what happened, I'm sorry. I think what happened is the Streamlabs made an update and it screwed up all the audio. So what I did yesterday was lower all the audio for like all the alerts. And I don't know what happened with, like, I'm lowering everything. Oh, the gain is high, no wonder. Put gain on that. Okay. Is this better? That's why everything was all screwed up. It makes sense now. Okay, cover your ears. Cover your ears. Y'all okay? How was that? How, your ears okay? Hello? Oh, you dead. You dead. No. Now it's almost non-existent. Okay. It's all good, bro. Yo, Foreign Pine, what up, baby? Okay, I assume now music is fine. All right, and T-Tech should be fine now.
Res V. Test.
Alright, good. Alright, it was a gain. Alright, we're not going crazy. It's all your fault, Mystic. Hey, what's up? All good here? Alright, alright. Oh, you're something. I'm so sorry. It's really all your fault, but I'm gonna let that one slide. Oh, we're back. It's okay. It's okay. I forgive you. I forgive you. So CBD oil. I think that's something we gotta look into. One of my coworkers is into that. He's been using that. So I figured maybe I could talk to him about it. You know. Oh my bed's not made. Okay, I can't show you guys that. Ooh, ice water today. Cheers, everybody. To Saturday. Make sure you guys reach out to your mommy, daddy, or whoever, and show them some love today, okay? Show them some love today. This one's for parents, whether, you know, if they're still around, you know, keep them close. Oh God, that's cold. Oh. Oh, my apple's frozen. Ugh. Okay, I can't drink that much. Ah, it's too cold. Yes, yes, reach out to me. Of course, I'm daddy, of course. Thank you, thank you. I appreciate it. So, I've been doing a lot of research. I've been doing a lot of research on my biceps. Why they're not making gains. Been doing research on safety, more safety things. Because you know, working out is working out, right? Until you hurt yourself. So it's all about preserving our body as we progress. And safety is something that we should always
revisit once in a while. There's a few new exercises that I looked up on for proper biceps. Looks like the bicep workouts I was doing wasn't effective because when you do biceps, you're using your shoulder a lot to like push your arm up, the weight up. So there are a few exercises that we already know about, right? That's gonna help us with these gains to like not use our shoulders and possibly just use our biceps. Like we have one of these. This one's pretty good. And there's one like this. You bring the weight up and bring it out like this. So we're gonna do that. And oh shit, hey, follow. There's a workout that we can do with the back that's really looks unorthodox, but you know, this came from the experts, you know, and you know, we gotta trust these guys. This guy, I look up to this guy. This guy's pretty good, so we're gonna test it out today. Flex your Dolby double biceps. I don't have any biceps. That's what I'm working on. I have weak biceps, small weak biceps. That's what I struggle on the most, actually. So there's like nothing, but we're gonna fix that today. That's what we're here. That's what we're doing today. Today is bicep day. Okay, bro. Don't trust me. Well, don't trust me now. We'll see. We'll see in like a couple months. But hey, months fly, man. You know, it's already 7 months. It's about to be 8 months soon. Oh, we have to start with pull-ups. Let's test. We haven't done pull-ups in a long time. See how many we can do. Oh, and Mateko, I looked up some dips, some effective dips. What we were doing was okay, but what I found out, there's a better one.
Minteco, stretch.
Oh, there might be a better one that I want to show you. I don't know if it's better, but it's nice to, you know, have a little bit of an arsenal, right? To have a keep a few. So we'll keep a few in the toolbox. And yeah, it's nice to add. We'll add it.
Minteco. Okay, sounds good. I should get my dip bars next week.
Nice. Nice. I'm telling you, you're gonna love it. You probably love it right now. You probably already know about it, but dip bars and the pull-up bar gotta be hands down my favorite of the whole rack here, you know? It's like the best part of this thing. Just set up and do dips. Just do pull-ups, no weights required, you just do them. It's nice.
Minteco, oh, been waiting for them to restock. It's been over a month.
Oh man, is it like this? Yes. Oh man, I'm excited, shit. I hope they're close. The ones on this machine, on this rack, is like pretty far apart from each other. But the one you get, I hope it's a little bit closer and if it suits your body figure. I wish mine were a little bit closer. That's all I ask. But other than that, it's great. Okay. getting hit with copyright anyway for music, even with Monster Cat. So I was like, you know what, F it. You know, I'm just gonna play.
Mint Echo. Also getting the wrist roller attachment for the tower for forearm workouts.
Oh yeah, I remember you licking that. That's gonna be awesome, man. Let me know how that is. That looks interesting. Alright, we'll do. Let's max out once. Let's see how much we can do right now. And then we'll do like three sets of five. Three sets of six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Okay, we're still at a shitty nine. All right, whatever. Shitty nine's okay. It'll get better. It'll get better. Eventually. Hey, Miss Powell, what's up?
Mint Echo. Nine is good.
Yeah. I mean, coming from like one or two, right? I think we're doing okay. We should start making gains. But actually, I'm actually not even losing weight. I'm gaining weight. I'm in trouble. I gotta cut out my calories some more or something. Because I think I am overeating. I've been overeating, actually. Yeah, you know what? I gotta stop denying it. I've been overeating. I have, like, made... Literally, I think in the next couple days, we have a weigh-in. In like, 4 days, I think. I don't know if I'll make it. I know I'm not gonna make it. Oh, shit. Whatever. We got time.
Mint Echo. Right? Are you taking the creatine off in?
Yeah, I'm taking it. I've been taking it since I got it. The day I got it, the next day I
Jake,
ate it.
So this is the home gym and your gaining weight is due to muscle mass, not fat, so it's good.
Yo, Jake. What up? How come I don't see you in chat? Oh, I do see you in chat. You're just blue. Yo, what up, Jake? Not fat, so it's good. Yeah, I hope it is the muscle. But at the same time, I know I'm eating a lot too. This is probably the most I ate since this month. I ate a lot. I know this because I mean, I know what I'm putting in my mouth, so I'm definitely eating a lot. But at the same time, I think I'm gaining muscle too a little bit. We're doing a lot of heavier workouts.
Then don't forget your muscles will take on water weight with creatine.
All right. Because it holds the water inside, right? And then it feeds the water to your muscles. It could be that too. It's a lot of things, right? But
Jake, by the way, what is your calorie intake every day?
I try to stay at like 1500, but I'm definitely going over. I probably hit like 2000, 3000 a couple times. Probably like a lot. Often this past 2 weeks, I ate a lot of calories, and I haven't been running. I ran yesterday a bit. I ran today. Today I ran at work, and I jumped rope at work, and I ran and jumped rope before as well, before I started this workout today. All right, here we go. Six, let's do six. All right, one, two, three. Four, five, six. Cheers, go. First, stop swinging. Oh, am I swinging? All right, I'll stop swinging.
Mint Echo. That is not too bad. You had a couple of days break. No worries getting back on it now.
Yeah, we're going back hard. It's refocus weekend. I gotta go harder and harder and harder, right? What a good day's rest. I feel good. I think I'm energized. I'm not so sure. Could be just the run, the high off the run. My body's starting to like wake up again. I'm gonna try and continue my run tomorrow at work again, and possibly after work, and we'll see how I feel. Starting to understand reps better now. I'm gonna try and focus.
Jake, you must pull up all the way up and all the way down and do it slow.
Yeah, I can't do it. I can't go all the way down. That's an issue. All the way up, that I can try to do. All the way down, I can't. My shoulders are too weak. But going slow is one thing I'm trying to do now. Yes, going slow. I'm gonna try to incorporate that with all my sets now.
Mint Echo, you look refreshed. I think the break did you good. You look fired up.
Oh shit! Thanks. Yeah, I am. I'm fired up. Took a lot of time reflecting. Shit, you know. Lots of thinking. But form. I want to get the form right. We're gonna really like narrow down on the form. I don't care about the waist anymore. I don't care about how heavy things are anymore. I want every time there's a slight little mistake, a little flaw in the form, I'm dropping weights. I'm going back. No buts, no ifs, buts or about it. I'm gonna stop trying to make things work. I'm gonna actually start from the foundation.
Powell. Yes, bless the fact that you had a break.
We're gonna really,
Jake,
really.
They said a break resets your metabolism, so a break is actually good.
Oh, really, Jake?
Powell.
All right.
You look all bubbly and shit.
Bubbly, is that good? Bubbly. I hope bubbly is good. Yeah, proper form, go slower, and there was one more thing. I forgot what the other one was. All right, let's swing. Let's swing and go a little slower. Damn, I don't know if I can hit six then. We'll see. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, we have five. Six, five, five. One more five, we'll hit 15. I just gotta hit 15. That's the goal. And when you take a break from exercising, it makes you wanna get back in there. Next day. It does. I'm ready. Can't wait to work out the back, actually. Got like two back work exercises that I want to try, some new ones. And I got a new, not a new, but I got proper bicep workouts to try out today. Yo, Coffee King, what up? Wait, Gerald, stop swinging. I don't blame you, not everyone is a champ like me. You must pull all the way up and all the way down, do it slow, yes. Eat one apple before each session. Oh man, eating an apple, that's some calories though. It's a lot of calories, bro. I'm trying to cut it down. I ate a banana, is that okay? It's easier to eat a banana because the way it's shaped, it's like ergonomic for the mouth to right just go in. Down the throat. Apple is like, you know, you gotta bite it, you gotta chew it, might be a little too sweet, you know. In an apple, yeah, somebody mentioned, it's got a long name. Haha Machi. It's a really long name. I'm gonna call him Haha.
Mint Echo, when you flex your bicep, which way does your fist face?
To my face, pulling a rope. So if I'm, should I do it like this? Maybe like this. You need to invest in some tuna. Tuna? I should get some tuna. Tuna is good, right? Salmon, get that in omega oils and vitamins are good for your muscles, good for your brain, good for your skin, and good for your hair. Ah, yes. I actually take omega fish oil right now in capsules. Might be able to see some over there. I take the fish oils every night because fish oil is supposed to be good for your heart as well. So if you take it at night, so when you sleep, they say you might have a better night's sleep because it's like working around your heart or something, relaxing your heart. I don't know if that's true or not. Mystic, calm the beast. Daddy needs to focus here, okay? Daddy needs to make sure he gets the form right and everything. He needs no distraction today. Me too, cod liver oil capsules. Nice. It's very good for your heart, okay. So we're doing the right thing. Okay, we gotta hit five. If we hit five, we hit over our 15 total count. We did 9 before, 9 plus 6 is 15, plus 5 is 20. We hit another 5 right now, that puts us at 25. All right, I can do math, but can I do pull-ups? 1, 2, don't swing. 3, 4, okay. Good. 25 pull-ups in the bag.
You're good.
Actually, you take a break for a week and it break my weight loss plateau, I feel so happy. Wait, I actually take a break for a week and it breaks my weight loss plateau. As in, what do you mean? It makes it, you lose weight or you gain weight? See, I know some people are trying to gain weight when they work out. Some people are trying to lose weight. I'm one of those people that's trying to lose weight, but still gain muscle. I know what you're gonna say. Don't even say it. Don't say it. I know. Cheers. Oh shit, thanks for the follow. Nice. Janita, what a nice name. Just a funny troll account here. Ooh, oh man, okay, hey, just have fun. Be nice, please, okay? Just be nice. You can troll, but be nice. Oh, if you're gonna troll, just troll me. Don't troll anyone else, just me. And that would be good. Welcome. Okay. All right, we gotta do this right. I don't know how slow I could do this, or if I'm supposed to do this part slow, but we'll see.
Jake, weight loss plateau is working out but not losing weight. Two things work for me, a break and fasting. That girl, Jody. I am still waiting on my E-date.
Oh shit, Jody! Okay. Oh, wow. Hey, Jody. Wow, I got asked on another eat date. This is a good day. I need to focus. Okay. We'll talk about eat date later. Today's a day I gotta focus. Jake, I agree. Fasting is awesome. I need some motivation to fast again. I lost my motivation to fast. I try to fast. I'm trying to do this fast every Friday to Saturday. This Friday, I failed. I need someone to fast with me. Anyone to fast this Friday, please let me know. Let's fast together. I need a fasting partner again.
Mystic Artist. I'll fast weekly with you.
Okay.
Genitalia. Appreciate the gym stream stuff, by the way. Hope you're helping beginners. Just started hitting the gym myself and getting back to boxing after many years. Keep it up, bro.
That's a funny way to troll. You gotta be the nicest troll I ever met. Yo, thanks. Thank you so much. I'm new. I've learned a lot. I have a lot of wonderful people here that's been helping me out every day. Every day I'm learning. I have a lot of great people here, and I hope you can become one of them. You could share the stuff that you're going through. People here can help you out. And good luck to you, man. It sounds good. You got a great thing going, man. Just keep going at it, you know? Just keep going at it. I've been doing it for a long time. It feels like a long time. It's not a long time. But I think just keep going. It feels great to keep going. I'm here. I've done it, and I feel a lot better. I hope it makes you feel a lot better, too. Overall, exercising has been very, very helpful mentally. Obviously, physically, I've lost a lot of weight. It's great. It's great. If anybody here right now, y'all feeling depressed, you know, take a look in the mirror and see if you're happy with yourself. And I don't mean that in a bad way. I mean, like, that could be it. You know, that could be it. It could just be you being unhappy with how you feel about yourself. And that's all it takes. It's just to, like, work on yourself, right? And you can just start today. You can start tomorrow. You can start fixing that shit right now. And it's amazing. Spending the last, buddy, but really appreciate the streaming. Guys like you motivate me to start. Let's go. Guys like you keep me motivated. One, two, three, four. Gosh, keep my head up, right? 7, 8. 10, 11, 12, okay. We hit 12 reps. I think the form is okay. What do? We bump it up.
Genitalia. Keep it up, buddy. Lots of love.
Funny ass troll account. This is the best troll account ever. Thanks, man. Same to you, sir. Same to you. Damn, kickboxing? I think kickboxing is actually one of those things I actually wanted to get into. I don't know how that goes. You guys ever watch Sean Van Damme? He's the reason why I want to get into kickboxing. That guy's freaking awesome. He's still awesome right now. He's old, but he's still got it. You know?
Cheers, cheers. Oh, that's cold.
Mint Echo. You are doing it right. Head is up too easy weight and you bumped it up.
Let's go. I'm learning, Chi. I'm learning. We're learning today. Feels good to be learning again, doing things right. Every week, it should be like that, right? Everybody should just reevaluate themselves again every week. That should be a thing.
Mystic Artist. Seems like the rest did you well, you're getting it today.
9, 10, okay. At 12, it took all out of me. So, I think this is a good weight. We're gonna play with this weight right here. Do another 12. We'll do four sets now instead of three. Four sets of 8 to 12, excuse me. Yeah, I think the rest did pretty good. And I think Thursday, you know, like getting all that stuff out Thursday, when we had that talk outside Thursday, I think that was healthy. I had a lot of tears built up. It didn't come out, but it was definitely there. The eyes were a little bit moist that night. But you know, just sometimes I gotta let it out sometimes. I gotta talk about it, you know. I got no one to talk about it with, so definitely better today. Plus, did a good run. Feeling good. Only bad thing is I don't think I ate right today, but that's okay. That's okay. We could fix that tomorrow. We're good.
Mystic Artist, I am always here for you.
Thanks, Misty. Thanks. Oh, this is a good stretch. If there is another
Mint Echo, it's good to talk. Sharing is healthy. Mystic it Artist, is. I know it's not easy to open up, but I'm here when you're ready.
Thanks. Thanks, everybody. Thank you. I'm thinking about this. Wait, is she here?
She called.
Mint Echo. Did you find the body language videos of any interest?
I did. Dude! Dude, there's so much tension in that! There's so much tension! Like, I didn't notice until he was speaking, until he was like telling us, explaining all the languages of what's happening, and I was just like, oh. There's so much being said without any words being exchanged, you know, just the body language. It's crazy. And I don't know, I just found that I was just so blown away. The whole Scarlett Johansson part, that was crazy. That was really crazy for me. How she was in the middle and then
Mint Echo, you see that there was a lot happening but nothing being said. Yeah, that girl, Jody, I am here.
Oh shit. How did you even know I was gonna talk about you? One, focus, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, oh crap. Ah, okay, that's good. Feels good, alright. Seems like the rest. Oh, I'm not getting all of chat here.
Mint Echo, what are your thoughts on Scarlett Johansson?
Guys, if I missed chat before, I'm sorry. It wasn't loading up on one of my phones. Scarlett Johansson, I think what she did was pretty nice. She felt the whole bullying happen, so then she leaned on Loki, and then she did it just until the moment was over, but then she realized the moment wasn't over, so she re-leaned just to show that, oh, I'm still here, and you know, to Hawkeye, like, you could F off.
Mint Echo. S-H-E-S is a babe, I like her protective nature.
Oh, hell yes. I fucking... Look, listen. If you told me, you know, like, Scarlett Johansson is outside right now. Bye, guys. Bye. I'm out. Like, she's one of my favorites. But yeah, I like how she played it off.
Mystic Artist. Looks like you're picking up traction. Can't wait to see the rest of the dates you'll go on.
I didn't think I'd go on another e-date, to be honest. Yo, Trixie, what up, man? I'm sorry, dude. A lot of text is not picking up, but I'm trying to fix that now. I don't know what to do on an e-date anymore. I think I've done it all.
Minteco, Sing
should have been like
you
a
would be so brave to just go up to her IDP and think I could.
I would. Honestly, I would, because I know I'm a scared, lonely, little boy, little man. 25 years old, by the way. But I think I would. I'm gonna restart my phone.
Mystic Artist, I asked you for a second date, but book Jody first.
I didn't book anything yet. No, Mystic. Mystic. Don't think like that. I don't even know if I'm gonna do anything. I don't know what to do on a date.
Minteco, you got balls, mate, respect. Trishy, WTF, well, don't let go of yours. Mystic Artist, no, I'm saying you should book her first.
What do I look like right now? What do I look like right now? I feel like I'm on a dating show. Reality dating show or something. It feels nice. Thanks, guys. Thank you so much.
Mystic Artist.
I appreciate it.
Plier.
I appreciate it. It's really nice. It's really nice. Because you guys could be doing that with anybody. There's a billion people on Twitch. And there's a billion people plus in the world. But you guys are kind enough to ask me on a date. I appreciate it. That's what's up. Okay, I'm hoping I get chat now. Noise space. Trixie says, what the fuck, don't let go of yours.
Minteco, don't forget out, he date Adam Kappa.
Oh yeah, gee, our date, we gonna have that. That, I can't wait for that one. But as far as being brave and giving me respect to go out to see Scarlett, Let me stop you right there. Let's wait till it happens. I could be one of those people that just talk and not actually do it. So don't give me anything until it happens. Okay. Proper way to do this. So if we do this, Once you elevate your arm up here, you're no longer putting tension, right, on your biceps. So what we do is we go out like this. And that also doesn't allow you to use your shoulders, your deltoids, apparently. Intensity, that was the third thing. Proper form, going down slow, and intensity, right? This e-dating, man. I should go on a real date. I should go out there on a real date. What am I doing? Sometimes I think about my life. I'm just like, some of my friends look at me. They're like, oh, you have a date? I'm like, oh yeah, it's an e-date. They're like, the fuck? I'm just like, I know. And I explain it to them. I'm just like, ah. So yeah, that's what an e-date is, guys. And then they're just like, oh. And then I don't speak to them ever again. Cheers. stopped.
Mint Echo, you got plenty of time, no rush.
Yeah. Plenty of time, you're right. I need to stop and smell the roses. That's crazy. Sometimes horoscopes... Oh, shit. Horoscopes, man, they just know. I don't know how horoscopes know, but they just know. You guys believe in horoscopes? I don't believe it, but, like, come on. That shit sometimes... That shit is on point sometimes. Oh, this is a song that...
Mystic Artist.
Baby girl needs to sing.
Do you have a playlist? That girl, Jody. I am in NYC. Trishi.
What?
No, but the power of mind is powerful.
Wait. Jody, I thought you were in Florida. Huh. Okay. That changes everything. We don't even have to have an E date. We can have a stream date. I'm here with family. Ah, oh, shit. Wait, are you near your grandma's house right now?
That girl, Jody, welcome to the city.
I don't live too far from your grandma's. If that's the place time when we went IRL streaming. I'm like 10 minutes away, I think.
Trishi, you can have a real date, the naked kind.
Trixie, you stupid, Trixie. You stupid. As far as veins, I gotta drop body fat. There is no way. I just don't think workouts is gonna be enough for my veins to pop out. I gotta drop the body fat. I got a ton of body fat still. On camera, I may look a little bit slimmer than I used to, but there's a lot of body fat still. I got a lot of fat. That's a lot.
Trishi, do reps till failure instead.
One. Two.
Trishi, it will help you achieve hypertrophy.
Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Muscle failure, a lot of people haven't mentioned that. Manteco mentioned that too. I'm worried about
Manteco.
Exhaustion.
With relationships,
so much.
This is how I do it, is just to let it happen. Try not to force it, as this can make you feel pressured all in good time and when the time is right.
Legitimate. That's legitimate, right. Our first e-date, although it wasn't pressured, it was like semi-pressured, you know, because it just came out of nowhere, you know? It came out of nowhere. Having the deadline of that Thursday coming up and everything, it was like, not actual pressure, but a little bit of pressure.
M's Powell. That is very true. All forms of relationships, family, friends should be natural and should never be a setup. Mystic Artist. Sorry, I blindsided you, love.
No. Mystic, no, no, you know what I mean. It's just I've never done it before, you know? Never done it before.
M's Powell. Or an obligation, it should be something you want to do.
What's on Thursday? Thursdays are IRL days, but two Thursdays ago, we had
that girl, Jody. A first date with someone should be a meetup type thing, go to a coffee shop and chat, etc.
Oh, is that how first dates work? Oh, I thought it was like you have dinner, and then if it goes well, you go home with the girl, and then, you know. It's been a long time.
Trishy. New. Mystic artist.
No.
Yes, that's how first dates work.
Oh, shit.
M's Powell. So is anybody doing anything special on this Saturday night? Trishy. How would you get to talk properly over dinner? Mystic artist.
That's what I'm saying.
MFG, you moving fast.
No, that's what I'm saying. I thought that was a way, and then I was just like, when I have dinner with people, I could barely talk with food in my mouth anyway. So how do you get to talk with people during dinner? I thought you guys were just sick with it. You guys were nice, just nice. But, you know, coffee does sound more logical. Saturday night. What is everyone doing Saturday night? Today's Saturday. What y'all doing today? Y'all doing anything special today? I live a boring life. I'm here. One. Two. Back straight. Out, out, out.
M's Powell. Will truth be told, that's why you always do like a lunch or a brunch, something like you never eat a full course meal because you're going to be full, and most of the time we going on our first official date is after you have to say that you know me a phone, video, or in person. Trishy. No, you meet people, you feel them up socially, and if you like being around them, you can go for something else later on. Why would you go out to eat just to have an awkward time afterwards? Mystic artist. Sketch up emotes for one on watching my favorite streamer Kappa.
What? You motherfuckers. You mother effers with them big ass TTSs. Okay, hold up. Let's go with the smaller one. Sketched up an emo for one and watch my favorite streamer Kappa. Why you gotta put the Kappa there? Why you gotta put the Kappa there though? You could take the Kappa out right now. You could rewrite that. You know what? I'm gonna let you rewrite that. Mods, everybody calm down. Calm down. It was a mistake. Probably just a little habit, you know. It's easy to write Kappa at the end. We're gonna let that one slide here. We're gonna give her a second chance here. Okay, Miss Powell. Well, truth be told, that's why you
Mystic
always
artist.
Do it like a lunch or brunch.
My favorite streamer, Daddy.
And there we go. You have been forgiven. Like a brunch, eat something like, you never eat a full course meal because you're going to be full, and most of the time we are going to be on our first official date is after you have to say that you know me a phone video or in person, right? And plus you don't want to be full on your stomach in case, you know, something's going to happen after. You want to be not too full, right? Just in case, you never know, right? Depending on, you know, how fast things move. I'm a slow person, just for the record. I don't move that fast. In fact, I move very slow. Like 10 years slow. Trixie, no. You meet people, you feel them up. Wait, you feel them up. That's what you wrote. You feel them up socially. Ooh. Ooh. Why does that sound kind of hot? And you feel like being around them, you can go for something else later on. Why would you go out and eat just to have an awkward time afterwards? Trixie, you're right, Trixie. You right. You making a lot of sense to Trixie. You're so smart, Trixie. Why are you so smart? Cheers, you married, Trixie? You got a lot of women? I feel like you got a lot of women. I think you gotta be my date advisor. I'm gonna have to put you in my ear. Play by play.
Trishy. I am in a relationship for like 5 years, lol.
Oh, I see. Alright, you're gonna be my financial advisor. I mean, my dating advisor. Financial advisor. I ain't got no finances. Shit. Okay. Let's go off one, Ashley. Are you happy, Trixie, with your 5-year relationship? Is she watching right now? If she's watching, you can say yes.
Trishy. Damn financial advisor, dating advisor, fitness advisor, all the titles I'm racking up. Trishy. Yeah, I am.
You are? Okay. How you doing, miss? How you doing, Trixie's partner? How y'all doing? And he's been talking a lot about you. He said you are wonderful. You are the love of his life. He just doesn't stop talking about you. And he told me how loving, caring you are. And how you wake him up with a kiss. Trishy. And
don't
he loves
worry.
That.
She isn't watching.
Oh, all right. But I got you, Noe, just in case. I got you, baby. Ah, God, this is hard. Okay, you gotta really watch the form here. This is a lot heavier now. Make sure it's just straight. I don't waste any more time doing improper
Trishy.
Shit.
She is playing Overwatch on the other side of the table.
Oh, is she? Anna? Anime? Please, please be anime. Doomfist main? Faramain?
Trishy. Moira.
Alright, Moira main, it's cool.
Trishy. I am Anna.
Oh, yo, Trixie, I like you, Trixie. You, every day, I'm trying to like you more and more.
Trishy. That anti-heal grenade.
Hell yeah. And that sleep dart, baby. Okay. Stay straight. Alright, no shoulders, no back. Just bicep. Holy shit. Okay. One more. Alright. Back time, baby.
M's power. Toaster power. Trishy. Do you still do forearm curls on the bench?
Forearm curls on... I don't. I haven't.
M's power. Lol.
We don't have the proper dumbbell for it. This dumbbell is very limited for that. What we've been doing is... Minteco suggests that we hold 45 plates, 35 plates, and hold it. And that's been pretty good. Oh, we could do forearm curls with maybe the 10 pounds or 20 pound, 25 pound weights actually. That's a good idea. We do that today.
What does this pal say? Toaster power?
Okay, back. What's the next back? Deadlifts. Alright, let's do deadlifts. Fuck it.
Let's get out the way. I hate deadlifts.
Let's do it. Get out the way. So we can move on.
Trishy. Do reps till failure when you do it, but drop a little weight for forearms. Mystic artist.
Okay.
Hey, love, gonna go chat with a friend in need.
Alright, Misty.
You be good. Okay. Take care of your friend. Hope he, she is okay.
Alright, the forearm thing will do to failure. Right now, everything else...
Mystic Artist.
I'll
try to be back, but no promises. I'll DM you after stream for sure. Much love, Opa.
Alright, okay. Don't worry about it. Just take care of your friend. It's all good. I appreciate it, though. I do. Oh, Mateko, so there's an exercise I found
hey,
out.
Hey, gonna go play Battlefield 2 with my pops. You have a great night.
Alright, Coffee King, you have a good one too, man. Make sure you tell pops. Let pops know. Let pops and mom know.
M's Powell. Haha, Magnus Brook, mod night.
Did he say something that I didn't see? Oh, anyways, okay. So, there's a workout. Since you got a barbell,
I don't know how effective this is yet, but you put weights here, and then you do a one arm. I don't know how effective this is.
You refine it all. That was I don't know.
We'll definitely try it out though. And well, let's try that out now since we have it set up.
That girl, Jody. Just take off the shirt if you re so sweaty, lol.
This is not even bad, actually. This is pretty. This is light. I am definitely. Definitely not ready to take off my shirt. There's a lot of things that are, yeah.
Trishy, Twitch TOS.
Okay, apparently it's not TOS to, at least for a guy, to take off his shirt. That I verified watching other people's streams. Specifically a person that I like to watch from time to time. And he definitely does not wear a shirt for like a lot of hours. But this is why I don't wear a shirt. I mean, this is why I don't take off my shirt. I'll show you guys now. We got a lot of light today, and it's getting worse, and I figured we'd do progress now. So this is the progress. Oh God, am I ready for this? Are you ready for this? Shit, okay. Okay, all right, I warned you. If you're squeamish, if you're easily freaked out by things, don't look, just turn away. Oh God. Do you see that, guys? Oh my God. Oh my God. Yeah, so it's pretty bad. Okay, you could turn around now. Now I'm sad. Okay, let's test. How well does this work out? Grab it from here.
Mint Echo. That's not that bad. If anything, things have improved. That girl, Jody. No being sad.
Six. Eight. Nine. 10, 11, 12. Right, yeah. If anything improved, it did. It did improve for sure. I think, I hope. I can tell, I look at it every day. Today I just got a lot of lights on today, so I feel like I can notice it more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Mint Echo. It has improved from last time, I believe.
Gee, thanks, man. You know what? Even if you're saying that just to make me feel better, you know, I appreciate it, man. If it really did improve, thanks you. Thanks for spotting that out, but you're such a gentleman. You know that? You're such a freaking gentleman, man. We need more people like you in this world. Your family is goddamn lucky. They're blessed.
Mint Echo. By the way, that was very brave. Be proud.
Thank you, thank you. I'm feeling less scared, less insecure. I guess because I talk about it more. I let people know about the whole stretch marks, and I'm not trying to like.
You get 20 slow claps.
20 slow claps? Alright. Claps are claps. I'll take them slow, and I'll take 20 of them. But now that we're talking more about it, I feel like, you know. Oh, I am missing a lot of chat. Yo, Smith, what up, man? Yo, Smith, what up? I got two chats going on, because not all of them's popping up. Hey, we're just chilling today.
Mint Echo. As time goes by, you will become less self-conscious.
Exactly. I definitely seeing it now. I remember at 90 days, I couldn't wear a tank top. I was so scared to wear a tank top. Now we're wearing tank top all day, no problem. And now we're at the next step where we're talking about the whole loose skin. And I hope the next step will be by the end of this year, I can just take off my shirt and just do the whole reveal, you know, like the whole what we worked on. I've been taking progress pictures of myself topless, and there's some improvement, definitely some improvement. I see it. I can't wait to take some more down the line. I didn't take them earlier though. I started taking these topless pics like only like 2 months ago or a month ago. I should have done it earlier as well.
Mint Echo, you have another year and 3 months for that to return to normal, but I believe it will come back way before that.
Yeah, I hope so. That 2 year mark, right? That's what we gotta hit. Cheers, everybody. Smith, you're doing good? I hope you're doing good, baby. So Jody is local. Jody, will you be near your grandma's house this Thursday? Wait, we're doing e-dates, right? I mean, I don't want to do an e-date. I'm not ready for an e-date. Is that weird?
That girl, Jody. I'm coming over. Get undressed.
That actually gets me nervous. You can't say that. Yeah, I'm not like other guys, okay? That stuff gets me nervous. Small ass plate. Like, why do they make this? 2.5 pounds? Like, that's gonna make a difference? It probably will, but let's try it. Let's find out. Small ass, cute ass plate. One, two,
All right, okay, that made a difference.
I'm doing well. What's up with slow mode? Oh shit. I take that off. That was to prevent wild TTS from coming in. Alright. You good, baby.
Deadlift 25 pounds? Really? Okay, 25 pounds.
That girl, Jody. Have you ever done a house tour?
I did. It's very small. Literally, this is it. I don't live in a big house. You know, I live in a small house. It's not even a house, actually. It's
Mint Echo.
A house.
You could do your back on that machine on the tower. It's exactly the same move except sitting down and less stress on the spine.
Do a tour right now of the room,
Mint Echo,
at least.
It's up to you, dude, but that's what it's there for.
No, I'd rather do that. Less setup, save a lot more time, lots of less noise. I'm with it. This is the computer. It's definitely messy. I'm usually a not messy guy, but this year has been very busy for me. So every week I clean it, it just gets messy again. I'm trying to go back to DJing again. That's not set up. This is the nice bed that's usually made, but on the weekend I'm busy. Wow, shit. It's so messy now. Fuck. don't judge me. I'm like a minimalistic person. Forget it. Forget it. Is this. Everything else is there. Let's go with 35. I think I wrote 42.5, but I'm not sure. My notes are bad. Well, for 35, we can just add 10s. Deadlifts are. Whoa, DJ, what kind of turntables are those? Those are the Reloops RP8000s. Pretty good because I don't know if you're into DJing or if you're into turntables or turntablism, but Techniques have been discontinued for some time now. They're bringing Techniques back. However, Techniques are still, you know, it's probably, I don't know. It's just. Old Techniques are good. They're still good if you get them tuned right and they get them repaired correctly. And but you know, there are better turntables out there now. It's the truth. It's hard to get over if you're a true DJ. It's hard to understand that, but there are better decks out there now. You know, even something like the Stanton 150s are great. But
The RP8000s are awesome because I'm gonna bring you guys in.
I have MIDI keys here,
right? So not only is it an analog turntable, it's actually a digital MIDI turntable as well. So, but you know, I can talk about DJ stuff all day. I don't want to bore you, but yeah, these are great. Called RP8000s. If you want to get them, they're great. Hey, not a girl next door. Hey, how you doing? Thanks for the follow.
I grew up on Technique 1200s. Oh, nice. So you know about the 1200s. You know about Techniques. So yeah, Techniques are amazing. Don't get me wrong. But they're dated, okay? And Torque is nice. Absolutely. Torque Torque is everything, right?
Jay,
but I'm telling you.
The plates are silver. I'm used to seeing black one because they're big kappa. That girl, Jody. How tall are you?
But you know, Techniques are they're turntables with better torque now. And yeah, silver plates, they're cheaper to get. As far as my height, I'm 5'6", but 5'7", you know, depending on the shoes. You know, on a good day, good posture, maybe 5'7½, probably 5'7 at most. Trying to compensate here for my height. I'm a short person. I kind of tall right now at this angle. I gotta go higher. Okay, I can definitely go higher in weight. Better to be safe.
Mint Echo. 5'8" with the hair long.
That's right. I'm expected to grow my hair in about like 2 more weeks. We should gain it at least an inch. I'm pushing it, probably half an inch. So we can add half an inch to that height. I'm gonna renew my driver license. I think I'm gonna put 5'7". I'm gonna wear like really, really thick ass heels. Like I'm gonna get Tim's and I'm gonna like glue some extra soles in there and really get it up. I run 5'6". Oh shit. He's actually 5'2". I'm not 5'2". I'm big. Come on, man. Give me my height at least, guys. Everything is.
That girl, Jody. Yes, you make yourself at least 6'0".
Yes. You know what? I'm gonna just start telling people I'm 6. I don't care anymore. You know what? This. I can tell people whatever I want, right? I haven't touched this
Jake,
since.
Half inch really does the work, Craigasm. Mint Echo. 6 foot, only 25 with 8k viewers.
That's the numbers. That's the perfect numbers. 8,000 viewers, 6 feet, 25 years old, 130 pounds. Those are my numbers, baby. Outside on a daily, just to see if it helps with the loose skin as well. It might like bump it up. It might boost the healing or what is it, retracting process here. This feels so weird. Cheers, everybody.
Jake, don't curl your back when putting the weight down, might break your back. Keep your chest out.
Okay, Jake. I'm gonna do it right now. Let me know if I'm doing it wrong again. I'm trying my best to keep my back straight. So Minteco's been telling me to keep my head up. I'm trying. That's a good habit. I'm trying to like incorporate every time I do a back workout now. But maybe because I'm too tall, like I'm 6 feet tall, the back kind of bends, you know, genetics, you know, because I'm so high off the ground.
That girl, Jody. Yeah, you read it all.
Yeah, you know, the tall, it's a problem. It's definitely an issue. Only pussies and bitches break down during us, so keep good form. Oh, shit. Yes, sir.
You know what? Let me give you guys a side view.
You could tell me if the back is not straight.
Don't fall.
Mint Echo. Bend your knees a little more when lowering for the last weight instead of bending your back. Jake. Side view is a nice position to eye.
Chest out more like this.
That girl, Jody. Nice ass.
Hey Jody, we've been working on it. Been doing like squats and stuff. It's still flat, but you know, I'll take it. Right now, I'm trying to get, you know, boost the whole energy and everything. Hey, thanks. That's all I'm saying. Thanks, appreciate it. Bend your knees a little more when lowering the last weight instead of bending your back. Got it. How was that, G? I did it on the last one. Hope that was okay. That's more straight legs. Side view, nice position 2A. So it was good. It was okay for you guys, I hope. I hope that was proper. Let me do it again.
I feel like this is a good weight. It's not too heavy. It's gonna help me keep my form. And right now, all we wanna do is keep form. We don't wanna go too hard. I don't wanna hurt myself. This is proper form Saturday. All right, this is the day we practice our form, make sure it's just straight.
Mint Echo. Sorry, I was distracted by Jody's comment about your ass, lol.
Okay, all right, here, Jody. Here, I'm gonna break the news to you. My ass Imagine these two plates here. Literally, this is what my ass looks like right now.
Mint Echo is perfect. Jake, oh, that ass is phenomenal.
What the fuck? Oh. Never mind. Okay. Alright. Back straight. Knees bent.
Mint Echo.
Chest
That's
out.
That's it, keep going. That girl, Jody. So I can lift your ass and gain muscle, I am in. Jake. I never seen an ass like that by Eminem, haha. Mint Echo. That was good.
Awesome. Thanks, G. You're starting a deadlift and going into a straight leg. So what does that mean? What does that mean? Are you saying my legs are straining up during the deadlift? I should keep it bent?
Echo. Push your butt forward at the top is all I would change.
Push your butt forward? Like this. Okay. Alright.
Mint Echo. Not too much.
Not too much, got it. Okay. Alright.
That girl, so, Jody. Yeah. Do that again and I'll imagine myself in front.
Yo, what's going on?
That girl, Jody. I am joking, lol. That girl, Jody. Or am I?
Okay. Focus, Adam. We gotta focus. Oh, man.
Mint Echo. Tough life you have with all these women throwing themselves at you.
Needs a little bend too. Needs a little bend. Smith, the deadlift in your line looks like a squat and letting the bar ride up to your shin. Look up, back arcs driving, and feeling in your glutes. Straight leg is like your legs start straight and you work with your lower back and hamstrings. Ah, I see. I thought deadlift is supposed to work out your lower back. I thought that was the point of the deadlift, no? What should I be feeling in the deadlift? I do feel it in my hamstrings. Well, I feel it in my butt. Tough life you have with all these women throwing themselves at you. Yeah, I got like, I got Jody now, but Jody's probably joking, and I definitely have Mystic. But you know, Mystic is, you know, she's harmless. You know, she's a great person. She's a great little girl. It does both. Yeah, I do feel it in my butt and my lower back. And obviously, you know, the arms too a bit from holding it and the forearms. Ugh. Hey, Sharp.
Mint Echo. Mystic has quite big feels for you, bro.
Yeah, she does. Thank you, brother. Goodbye now. Wait, I want to come say hi. I just wanted to come in and say hi. I called my mom. I told her I love her. Hey, man. Thank you. Thanks, man. You have a good one. And just, Yeah, man. Good job. Good job. Mother loves you. I love you now. Daddy loves you. Mother loves you. Good job, baby. You have a good weekend. That's what's up. All right. My day is set. I'm good. You know,
She is very lonely.
Nothing can stop me now. Nothing can make my day bad now. Now that I know somebody called their mom and said that they, you know, said that they love them and yeah.
Keep it working on form before you go up any weight. Real talk. Hey, look. Smith, I hear you, man. I hear you. That's what I'm trying to do. The deadlift, unfortunately, this is not even that heavy. And I'm not trying to brag. I'm just saying. I'm definitely. This is the low weight, and I'm comfortable with it. Here. You gotta let me know. Help me out here. What am I doing wrong? Okay. Bent leg. I think it might be the camera or my body shape. She's very lonely. She is very lonely. Well, she's not lonely as in like in a bad way, but I know what she's talking about. Like, I know how she feels being how she is, you know the feeling of just, you know, when you're single sometimes you just want that touch, you just want to feel, sometimes you're not ready for a relationship, but you still want it, you know, and it could be that she's going through some stuff too. So I totally feel her, and I know what it's like. I've been there like just a little while ago. But she's a good girl. She's young, she's a good girl, and that's... Sometimes, when I was a kid, I used to be like, I had a lot of phobias when I was a kid. I used to be afraid of the wind, you know? I used to have nightmares when I was a kid, and I used to be like, I was so scared to go to sleep. I was so scared to be alone when I was a kid, when I was like a baby, you know? And I remember the only thing that kept me away, like kept my mind off these things and not get like all worked up, was to just watch something. And maybe like it was a TV show, it was Spider-Man, I believe. That's what I used to watch when I was a kid. So when she comes in here, she tells me that she's like forgets about her stuff, and I'm like, oh man, I totally understand what you mean. So if it brings her a little bit of time away from like thinking of bad things, I'm all for it.
Mystic artist. I'm not ready for commitment. I need to fix myself. I'll admit that, but I still care about you.
Hey, Mystic. I was literally just talking about you, Mystic. And damn it. I didn't get to finish. Need to fix myself. I'll admit.
Mystic artist. I know I listen, lol.
I wouldn't say that there's anything to fix. I just say that you're just going through some things, you know? Like we all are. And you'll be able to think clearer within time. I just want to help you get there. But I have my limitations as well, you know? And then we talked about that too, right? So squat, butt down. Okay, squat, butt down. It's focused on legs, not so much on your back. Okay, let's try that, Smitty. Yo, Blue Pump. Yo, Blue Pump Play. Place it. What up, baby? How you doing?
Mystic artist. Also, LMAO Jody off the goop.
Is Jody off the goop? I've learned a lot of new words.
That girl, Jody. I am what?
So I'm not the only one that doesn't know what goop means. Okay, more like squats. Okay.
Mystic artist. She sound like me in here, LMAO. That girl, Jody. I don't know what that means.
Oh, Mr. Could explain that. Okay, so more like squats, right? Like this.
Mystic artist, Jody, your beast is showing.
Six. Okay, so what she's talking about is... No, I don't have to explain that. Misty, you could explain that. She's just saying that you remind her of her. Everybody has a beast inside them. Okay. Beast... Oh, no, wait, why am I searching
that
beast?
That girl, Jody. Okay.
Searching up deadlift.
Okay, rise up the shin. I see that. I see. I understand what you mean. So when you come down, it's a knee thing. You bend the knees, ride the shin down, ride the shin up. I see. Okay, we do one. Let's do one set here properly. Back arch, look up. Okay, got it. I see. All right, this is good. Okay, good. All right, we're making progress. All right, perfect. Here we go. Cheers. Okay. I got it. It's gonna go down, knees bent. You ride the shin up like a squat. Look at the form. Look at the knees, baby. Look at the knees. Peep the knees. Right down. Oh, look at the arch back. Look at that arch. How you like that arch? That arch is real nice. Oh my God. If I just had long hair, you can't even tell. Right now, you can't tell. Look, without the hair, I look like a woman. Look at how arch my back is right now.
I think I got this.
Yeah, power comes from your legs and glute. Yes, got it. Okay, here we go. I'm ready.
Yeah, sorry.
At the top, squeeze your glutes. That helps. Feel it. Yeah, it was good.
Mystic artist, I sent you a DM, but don't worry about it till after stream.
Okay. Alright, I do more of these right now, but I've done so many, wasted so much energy already. I'm gonna move on for today. Today's proper form day, we got the form right, hopefully it's better. We'll work on it on the next back day, which should be in like 2-3 days. But I say we did good. This is progress.
Mystic artist, I'm going back to lurk mode visuals and chat only. Much love.
Okay, Misty. Some biceps. Oh shit. That's my shit too. I think we're done with barbells today. I use Smith's advice as well. I was struggling with the right form for that exercise. Just be careful with iron, wrong form can seriously hurt you. Speak from serious. Oh yeah, man. Dude, I'm always down for proper form and safety stuff, man. I can't afford to get hurt, you know? I can't. All right, so this one. This one is another exercise to isolate just the biceps.
If people out there are having trouble with bicep gains like me, this is a good one. We know about this one. I don't know if I should be bringing my shoulders up or if I just keep my elbows back. You know what? I think this feels right. I feel it on my biceps. It's about squeezing and going slow, right? Okay. Alright, we're gonna go higher and wait.
See it? You probably just see some skin here. That's a vein, baby. My left is hiding today, but the right is out today. That's right. We worked for this.
That girl, Jody. I see the vein.
You see it? Oh, Miss Bowel! Yes, sculpt time. I don't know why the emote didn't pop up. Cheers.
I just see it with straight bar, but if it gets you a nice pump, hell yeah, I never tried it with dumbbells. Oh, I don't have a barbell, a smaller barbell for the biceps. I'm gonna get one soon though, eventually. And then I hope that'll help with I don't know if it's gonna help with bicep workouts. I can't justify buying it. I already am taking up a lot of space. If I could just use the dumbbells, I'd probably just do it with dumbbells, but If you got some expert advice on if I should get the barbell or not, let me know. You know, I'll pull the trigger on it. Cause the barbell is pretty cheap. Two type of heads and your biceps will work. You work both. I didn't even know that. I didn't even know a bicep had a head. The only two heads I know is like the one here and then, you know, the other one. I really hope you don't get out of bed in the middle of the night and bang your toes on equipment. Ouch. Oh, so like after every stream, I take about a good 30 minutes to an hour to literally clean up everything. The weights I put back, that doesn't take too long. But sometimes I have to like wipe the floors down. I gotta move the turntables out here. I gotta clean the desk up, you know. I do all that before I sleep or else I can't sleep. I can't sleep in a messy place. Really, I don't live like this. Please don't judge me. I'm like super tidy. Long and short one develops height and other full length. Okay, long and short one develops height. Other full length. Okay, you see this? Alright, this is the right one. The right one's really fucked up. Okay, I don't know why this one looks like this. But look at this one. This one looks bigger for some reason. Let me go catch you guys. Alright, Ash Smith, be good. Thanks for the tips today. Learned a lot, man. Appreciate it. Have a good one. Have a good one tomorrow. Have a good one tonight. Pick up, brother.
Bigger weight.
Alright. Back straight. Seven, eight,
gotta put Smith on VIP. Oh, gee, did you see this yesterday? I don't know if you were here yesterday. Look what we got on the wall. So Zane, remember this? He posted this on Discord. I finally got it printed and we have it on our wall. It's a beautiful picture. Thanks, Zane. I love you, baby.
Mint Echo, is that your new passport photo?
That's funny, because I was trying to get my passport photo taken yesterday. Oh. Oh my god, it's such a headache. It's such a headache. Living in the States right now is such a headache. With the ICE, you know, deportation thing going on. Like, I'm a citizen, so I'm okay, but you know, like, you know, people out here, they can't leave their houses, you know? People need their green cards.
Nice one, Zane. He is quite a funny guy.
Yeah, he is. He's a good guy. He's a good guy. At the end of the day, I think he's a good guy. He means well. I hope he's doing okay.
Mint Echo. What? I like him.
Me too. Six. Here we go. New workout.
Mint Echo. He is pretty muscular way ahead of us, but I suppose that it's part of his job to be in peak condition.
He's been working out, I think, since he was like...
Mint Echo. Audio dead.
Good, bad, bad, good, bad. Hope not. Hope it's all.
Yeah, nothing. Yeah, there's no biceps. Alright, we're not going crazy.
Better? Nice.
Mint Echo. Good. Mint Echo. How long did you say he was working out for?
I think he was working out as a teenager. Like, from what I recall, I think he said he started working out like at 16. Powell.
Good now.
Oh, thanks. Thank you. His father, I believe, trained him for the military, like to go to the military. That's why he started early, and then he went to the military, and then at that point, he's been, you know, working out ever since, you know. That's my understanding. I could be wrong, I could be skewed a bit. I'll definitely ask him when he comes back. We'll find out. I think we'll be big.
Mint Echo. Yeah, he looks like no amateur.
Yeah, he's definitely been doing it for a while, but look, I think, you know what, at this point, I feel like all of us, you and me, everyone else, we could get to that point too, you know? We just gotta put the time in, you know, put the work in. Put the time and work in, and we could do it, you know? We just need time. That's all we need, right? Because we're doing it every day. We're getting it every day. Nothing's gonna stop us. But it's just a matter of time. We don't have enough time.
Mint Echo. Yeah, bro, agreed.
You don't get it. So, like, you're at the point where you dropped your weight, right? Now you can start analyzing how much gains. You're calculating your gains now. You're, like, taking measurements and stuff. You can see how much you did in a year. And then use that to as expectations for the next year, you know? And you're only gonna get better too, so you might get even better gains every year. I want to get to a point where, like, I got veins coming out here.
Mint Echo.
I want to see, like,
hope by the end of this year to be in pretty good shape.
I want to see both heads, whatever Smith was talking about. I want to see all the heads come out of every body part. And then this here, you got, you know, look, I can tell you good shape now, but I know what you mean. I know what you mean. You want to be a little bit. You just want to be there. You want to be at your spot. Me too, man. You know, the progress I made was nice, but it's just, I don't, just so much more to go, you know? Once you hit a goal, it's just, damn, you want more. You want more and more and more. When I was bigger, I thought that, oh, I'll be okay with losing all the weight and having no muscles, but now that we lost the weight, I want the muscles. And then now we got a little bit of muscles, I want more muscles. It's never ending.
Mint Echo. I'm lucky as I am very vascular, I have those nice veins that run down my biceps.
Damn it. Damn it, G. Alright. You just motivated me. You just motivated me. Okay. I'm going hard tomorrow. I'm running like crazy tomorrow. I'm going crazy. I'm gonna run 1600 miles tomorrow.
1600 miles. And I'm gonna do jumping jacks and jump rope for like 17 hours straight. I gotta drop this body fat ASAP. And I'm working on it now. Hey man, thanks for the follow.
Mint Echo. Okay, calm down, my non-rival Kappa lol.
Nah, I want the vein too, man. I want the vein on my bicep, that's all. Moist Butt Cheeks. Oh, what a name. I like that name. Work 6 days a week? Yeah. How'd you know that? I work 6 days a week. That's pretty cool. I work 6 days a week and I work out 6 days a week. I just noticed that. Wait, non-rival Kappa.
Mint Echo. Kappa that? You already Kappa seeing that? Your forearms, you are well on the way.
I'm not, G, I'm not. There's a long way to go, unfortunately. I did massive research on veins today. I did massive research. It was like two Google searches, two pages, and that was just enough. Enough to say it was massive. And I know what to do, based on what they said. I need to hurt myself again. I need to go through that pain again. Another good 30 days of extreme focus. That's tough. It's tough. Man. People, man. Some people,
Mint Echo,
they're amazing.
2 weeks ago, we struggled to see any. Now they're easier to see.
Has it been only 2 weeks already? Shoot. Told on stream, you work 6 days a week. Oh, damn, Jody, you have a great ass memory. Holy shit, your memory is really, really good. Cheers, cheers to that. And cheers to the veins. Just me, Pro Source Fit, right? Hey Jody, if you're around in like 4 days on weigh-in day, prosourcefit.com is gonna be doing giveaways for the weigh-in. And you know, they're giving away free workout gear, right? To help you in your journey. So come back for that. But anyways, workout day. 4 days. If I fast today.
That girl, maybe, Jody. Lol.
I may be able to drop a pound. It's just not healthy. I feel like I'm cheating. I don't want to cheat.
That girl, Jody. It would be nice to do a workout stream with you.
Oh yeah, you're local, right? Wait. Do you wanna? I mean, like, if you're okay with... I clean that up. It won't be like that. There's a park. We got parks out there too, you know.
Mint Echo. That would be so cool.
I got AC, Alexa. We got AC, right? AC working, Alexa? AC down right now. I got a lot of Propel. I got all the protein bars. I got protein shakes. Water.
got vitamins for you, you know. What can I offer? I don't have much. I don't stay home too much. Only to work out and sleep. Yeah. Are you fit? Do you want to do squats? We could have a squat day. Like, we could do squats and abs. I think that's what a lot of women do. Like, every time I see women do workouts on Instagram, a lot of them are squats and leg stuff, like deadlifts, you know?
That girl, I can see why. I am fit.
Okay, but you more fit than me, because, like, if you're more fit than me, we're going to have to talk. We're going to have a little meeting prior. I want to make sure, like, you know, just gotta make sure, you know, cause like, gotta make sure I can keep up with you and stuff, so we'll have to discuss that, okay?
Mint Echo, you should totally do that maybe meetup for a skipping workout. That girl, Jody. I am a leaner, fitter runner's body, your strength is better.
What'd you say? You should totally do that. Maybe a meetup for a skipping workout.
Skipping workout? Like a running?
I am a leaner fit, a runner's body. Your strength is better. Yeah, you know, your boy here powerful, a little powerful. Like, what is it, like 20 pounds? 20 pounds? Ain't nothing, you know, but damn, shit. Okay. I'm just kidding. You could totally do that if you want.
Mint Echo. Skip rope.
Oh, skip rope. Oh yeah, I'm down. That'd be sick too. We could do it all. I have a backyard now.
That girl, Jody. I'd EB to him for sure. That girl, Jody. Lol.
Beat him for sure?
What, wait, skip rope? Or running? I don't know. Your boy here could run now. I could run now. I've been running. I've been jump roping too.
Mint Echo. That's the idea, I'd like to see that.
We're about to do this, y'all. I don't back down, that's one thing. The competition, I don't back down, except I back down a lot, never mind. Now I'm ready, let's go. I'm down, now I'm down. Okay, a washer fell out.
Mint Echo, you better practice, Adam.
Practice, you know I am. I got a lot of things to practice for us tomorrow. Thanks to Yuji and Jody now.
Mint Echo. I want lots of stylish skipping tricks to lol. That girl, Jody. No, if we did a workout stream, we'd help each other. Mint Echo.
Uh-oh.
Sounds perfect.
No, if we work a stream, we'd help each other. Okay.
That girl, Jody. Be careful with that washer.
Wait, why? I don't know where this came out from. What the fuck?
That girl, Jody. Where did it fall out?
Oh.
It definitely came.
I mean, it shouldn't be too much of an issue, I think.
Alright. I guess we'll do one more back. I mean, one more bicep and one more back, and we'll call it. This last back workout is gonna be cool. So, it's the row. But he leans on one side. Yeah, I got these from my man today. So I'm gonna check it out. I'm gonna test it out. But right now I need a bicep workout. Wait, so Jody, how long are you staying for? Are you gonna be here? Are you gonna be here on a Thursday or a Friday next week? Probably, yeah, Thursday or Friday. Probably better Friday, because...
That girl, Jody. I am staying for a few weeks helping my family. That girl, Jody. I should be, yes.
Okay. That'd be cool. Because nighttime... Thursday is nighttime, and Friday is better, because we should be able to start early. But Thursday, I get off work late, so it's like.
Mint Echo. It's a skip rope date than Kappa.
Yeah, sorry. Battery died. It's a skip rope date then?
It's gonna be weird. Like, I'm gonna be super nervous. Yeah, I hope you're okay with that. I'm gonna be totally different in person. Are you ready for that? Are you okay with that? How tall are you? Okay, tall woman. I get nervous around tall women. Okay.
That girl, Jody. You really going to be nervous?
Look, I'm a nervous person. I'm a super nervous person. Jody, I don't think you know me enough. I'm like super, super nervous. Did you see the e-date?
Mint Echo. OMG, chill out, dude, relax.
Okay. Alright. Yeah, it's gonna be cool. You know, it's gonna be cool. Everything's gonna be fine. Bar. Always kept your last week. Whenever meant to be, baby, we just happened. So
That girl Jody. That's fine, I am not worried about that. I am a friendly person, I am 5'9".
I think that was a typo. I'm pretty sure she was a typo. That was a typo.
My 5, 6, 5.
Mint Echo. It's just working out together. Would you be so nervous if it was a dude? That girl, Jody. Number 5'9".
No. If it was a dude, I don't know. I don't think so. I don't think I'll be nervous. I think I'll be fine. I think I'll be alright. What did I do again? Oh yeah. Is the other camera good yet?
Mint Echo. You be fine cause you know you be winning that skip rope, Kappa.
Cap? Why you got Kappa? Damn it, G! I was like, okay, cause you know I'm a winner, and then you cap
it. Is it bad that I am older?
No, hell no. Look, I know I'm only 25 years old. Don't worry, I'm a lot older than 25, and I get along with older people around my age.
That girl,
plus.
Jody. Is it bad that I am taller?
Okay. Now we got some problems. Look, you see, you think taller makes me nervous because I'm nervous.
That girl, Jody. Fair enough, lol.
Look, I'm only nervous is because now you got this height advantage, okay? Because this is all about competition now, okay? You're taller, so like, I got an excuse, but I don't want to give an excuse. Okay, I got shorter legs, you got taller legs, longer legs, you know. So the every step is a lot faster, the vertical's probably better. You got a lot of advantage here.
That girl, Jody. Long, nice legs. Mint Echo. Although you did do 10-50 jumping jacks straight, so I believe you could own it. That girl, Jody. Almost him done, lol. That girl, Jody. Already I am done, sorry.
Wait, what? Oh man. Wait, what?
That girl's joking
playing right now.
I want to joke, I was teasing you about the legs and such. Mint Echo. Just find a hill to do it on, Adam. Mint Echo. This is good for you. You can be nervous, but afterwards you will have enjoyed yourself.
I think, yeah. You're right, G. I think I will enjoy myself after. I mean, I'll enjoy it the whole way, I think.
I'm not a social person. I'm not a people person. I've been working on it. And this will be good. This will be good. I've been trying to get out there and be able to talk to people and socialize. What better way to do it in something that I enjoy?
That girl, Jody. Rev, you might be nervous, but I am a nice person. I am calm and patient. It's okay.
Oh, Jody, you're taking it the wrong way.
Mint Echo.
I totally believe
I'll be there and so we'll chat, okay?
I totally believe you, Jody, and G, thank you. It's not you, it's me. I know everyone says that, but seriously, I really mean it's me. That's what I'm worried about. I don't want to come off like a weird person, you know? I feel like I come off weird.
That girl, Jody. I understand.
Yeah. Prior to this, I didn't really talk to people that much back then, so talking is just new for me.
That girl, Jody. I get that you might be standoff. That girl, Jody. I get it. Mint Echo.
Okay.
This is why we need to work on it, Adam. It's good.
Yeah, this is good. This is exactly what we needed. It's gonna get us out of the comfort zone again. It's gonna be not like something random outside. It's gonna be something that, you know, we enjoy, you know, like I enjoy that kind of stuff, right? Yeah, and totally safe. It's not a random person. Usually random people, it's a little bit dangerous, you know, there's a risk.
That girl, Jody. I am a crisis counselor. I get anxiety and phobias. The Phantom Lad. Yo, my guy.
Phantom Lad. You, it's been a long time, Phantom Lad. You came here on month two. 210 pounds. You probably don't even know who I am anymore. Crisis counselor. Oh shit. Do you want more kids? For all ages.
Mint Echo. You need to realize your nerves are because you feel you might let others down when in truth you a nice person. The Phantom Lad. Yeah, bro, where S man like silverback it. That girl, Jody. I work with all the gays.
All the gays? Oh, all ages.
That girl, Jody. Oh. All the gays.
Why is it saying all the gays? I swear to God, I thought you were a gay. What? A gay counselor? That's crazy. Yo, Fat Clan, what up, man?
That girl, Jody. I can T-type all ages.
Oh, imagine I still said gays. Yeah, bro, where's man, like Silverback at? I don't know where Silverback's at, man. Silverback don't come by anymore. He's one of those people that didn't see the I don't know, he didn't see good in me, so he probably bounced. But I hope he's doing okay. I hope you're doing okay, man. You just realize your nerves are because you feel you might let others down when the truth is.
That girl, Jody. I heard Yeti got banned, that stinks.
Yeah, he did get banned. But I hope he gets it back. I hope he really gets it back, because that really sucks. I really like Twitch.
I really like Twitch. Well, for him to lose that, I don't know.
You re-looking in much better shape, G, I rate that.
Bruh, yo. I remember you very well, sir. You mother effer, you know, excuse me. Welcome back. How you doing? You doing good? Hope you've been good. Listen, you mother effer.
Mint Echo. So this Friday then, I look forward to it.
Damn, Jay, you moving quick. Yeah, we'll talk about it. Me and Jody, we'll talk about it. Fentalad, I remember, this is my memory of you. Let me share it now so I can forget about it. Because I have been keeping too many memories in my head and I need to let space go. So, you came with Silverback. You are friends with Silverback. I believe you are his cousin or something, but I know you're a dude and you're not a normal person based on the world, what the world thinks at the moment in 2019, but it's more okay right now than it was back then. You know what I mean? That's what I remember. And you came in like a month two. So since then, we are here. We have lost 60 pounds now, 60 plus pounds. We moved, obviously. This is a new gym, a new place. It's nice to see you again, and I hope you've been well. Hope everything's been okay. Hope you're doing it. You've been healthy. You've been searching your... You found your love.
The Phantom Lad. You read Jukes G.
You're Jukes G. I don't even know what that means. See, I don't know what that means, but... I'm going to take it as an insult. Yo, Yechan, what up, baby? What's going on? Yo, Yechan, yo. Yo, you doing good?
The Phantom Lad. Yeah, good to see you, though, bro.
Yo, Yechan, I hope you're doing good, too, man. I was a little bit upset last time. You usually come through and make my day. You didn't make my day last time. You usually drop me a line. A line that changes everything. Changed my whole day. I hope you drop one today. Oh, jokes. I've been losing it. I've been like, even my parents have seen it, I think. They're like, oh, you do serious these days. I'm like, damn, is it that bad? Phenomenal fan. Life is a blessing. There we go. That's what I'm talking about, Yechan. That's what I'm talking about. Sounds like you had a great day, a great week, having a great freaking life right now. You know what? Let's drink to that. That's what I like to hear.
The Phantom Lad. So my guy, have you met the woman of your dreams yet or nah?
I'm taking it slow. Every time I think I found a woman, I realize I'm not ready for a woman. But I'm in no rush now. I'm trying. I'm not ready mentally. I'm not ready. I'm just not mentally ready for one. I don't have what it takes to be a person that I feel like I am to a woman. Like, I think about it, like, oh, I could be this great person, this great guy.
That girl, Jody. When the time is right, it will happen. There is no rush. You want to be ready.
Exactly. That's exactly, you know. The best and worst part, we are never ready, but that's how we learn, right? Yeah. Every time I think I'm ready, I make a step and I realize I'm not ready.
You should always be ready for some pim pim bro.
Pum pum bro off. I don't know. You know, at this point, I didn't have any pum pum for like 10 years. So at this point, what is an extra... What is another year, right? Me, or maybe 2 years. Oh shit. You know, but yeah, every time I feel like I could make the I'm this great person to people, but I could be the one for somebody, and then
Like, I realize I'm not when I make mistakes or I upset somebody. Even as friends. So, like, how could I even...
The Phantom Lad. Just on TV having kids, though. Do you pull out game? Gotta be strong.
Gotta pull out game strong? Yeah, yeah. Well, triple, quadruple, wrap it. What were we doing? Biceps, I think.
Mint Echo. I see change on the horizon for you, Adam. Feels good, man.
Yeah, I hope so too, G. I could use some more changes. I could really use some changes right now. Adam, is your stomach getting small, so small, your arms are getting so big? Oh! I'm wearing a waist trainer right now. Sorry to fool you, man. I didn't mean to fool you. But I'm wearing it because I was doing the back. A back exercise, and plus I have like this loose skin.
Good one, Adam. Nice set.
Thanks, G. I'm having...
What is it? I have loose skin.
And I figured we're doing a back workout too. It makes sense.
That girl, Jody. This might seem odd, but I am trying to find the door to your bathroom, lol.
Oh. Bathroom is out the hallway, actually. Wish trying to keep the area warm, which is key in blood flow. That sense.
That girl, Jody.
Fat loss,
okay, lol.
Oh. Alright, shoot, we're doing it right then. We didn't even know we're doing it right.
That girl, Jody. I will be quiet now so you can get tips. Mint Echo. Adam, your okay. Waist is getting small and your arms are getting big. Take the compliment, don't deflect.
Yo, yes, sir. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. I appreciate it. Go higher and wait. Wait to this. Didn't even realize I was deflecting. I've deflected so much. It came to a point where I don't even realize I'm deflecting anymore. What's wrong with me? Every time, dude. I'm so sorry, man. I'm so sorry. I don't mean to. It's really a habit. It's a bad habit. I don't even notice it sometimes. It just naturally comes out. I'm trying. I'm really trying. You know? My bad, yo. I don't mean to. I don't mean to make you feel bad at all. Thank you so much, Yechan. Yechan, you're the only person that I know that, like, when you come in, you make me feel great, man. You always say something, like, stupid funny, you know? It's like, hilariously funny. At the same time, it's like a good compliment type funny joke that, you know, that really makes it, you know, it's like good energy, you know? You remind me of another person here, you know, like Flexi does the same thing, you know, he comes in, says something stupid funny, and it's really nice, and I don't mean to make you feel bad at all. In fact, you're the last person I want to make you feel any bad stuff about, so my bad. Oh, why is this lagging? I'm gonna suck you so hard. You go. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. You see? That's. Look. Thanks, man. Thank you. I appreciate that you would suck me so hard. I go inside out. See? I'm not seeing things. That's what it said. Okay.
Mint Echo. If others can nice to you, then maybe you should be nice to yourself. It works wonders for your confidence.
He gonna suck this shit till they go inside out. That's a song, right? I hear some knocking. Okay. I'm laughing like crazy right here with you.
Anybody in here that plays Ark Survival?
I think we have a lot of low-key gamers in here. I didn't know. I found out literally everybody here is a gamer, but they never talked about it. And I don't know why no one talked about gaming in here until like last week. But I'm surprised if people didn't play Ark.
What's his name? You must notice that it makes you smile, right?
Does it? Miteko, there's a lot of things I didn't notice until you were pointing it out, like me touching my head, covering my mouth, all these other things, these body gestures and cues that I've been giving off.
Miteko, over 400 hours on Ark, by the way.
Oh, see, there you go. I know it. People gaming here. I live in a
Trishi, over 15,000.
Dude, 15,000? That's a lot. There's a game Minteco. I have.
I love Dino's game. LOL.
I used to play Dota 2. I have like 4,000 hours in Dota 2. I thought that was insane. 15,000 hours. That's okay. Now you're making me feel a little bit better. If you spell Minteco backwards, it spells adorable. Hey. Damn. Yo.
Ye boy, ye, you slowing down already? How you doing, my boy? Keeping it 100%. How is everyone doing tonight? We keeping the love rolling.
Yo, let's. We just spoke about you like 5 minutes ago. Oh my god, Flex, we're doing good, Flex. Flex, we're doing good, man. I hope you're doing good, Flex. Thank you for the positive vibes. We ain't slowing down. We keep going. I hope you're doing good, Flex. Hope you're feeling better. Hope work was okay. Arc. From what I remember, he has an Arc server and stuff and all that, but I don't know too much about Arc, so I don't want to like embarrass myself. Am I done with biceps? To discontinue reverse planks. It's caused some damage on my wrist, and I can't afford a recovery time of injury from reverse planks. God damn, reverse planks. Out of all the exercises, the only exercise without any weights is causing me injury. It's ridiculous. It's so ridiculous to me. Try. Almost coming up on your next weigh-in. Do you weigh yourself often? I do. I weigh myself every day, probably like a couple times a day. In the morning when I come home, and maybe right before I sleep. I like to weigh myself. Helps me stay focused. Helps me just keep track of myself, you know. How my body is reacting to things I ate or how I worked out. But yeah, weigh-in is coming in and it's gonna be a disappointment. And I feel like I'm gonna let some people down, but you know, it's one of those months
We have one of these months every 3 months where we don't make too much progress on the scale, but we made a ton of progress everywhere else. The body's definitely shaped up, toned up like crazy. The difference is crazy. That's good. I found myself doing it pretty often too when I was fasting. I did find the mood effects weight too. Really? The mood effects weight? Because your body's producing maybe more...
That girl, Jody. Remember, muscle weighs more than fat.
Yeah, it does. It does. But I have also been eating a lot too, so... I've been sleeping less. I haven't been getting great sleep. It's a lot of factors that I know that are bad for me. And I've been doing all of them. So I don't want to blame it on muscle growth. I want to blame it on myself. I don't want to blame it on muscle. I feel like blaming it on muscles right now is an easy way to just
that girl, Jody.
An easy way out.
We will get you sweating.
So that's it. I just want to take responsibility for my results, okay? That's all I'm saying. I just want to take responsibility. I'm tired of making excuses. So this is me saying, there ain't no excuse. I fucked up partly too. But every time, it seems like every time we fail this hard, we come back stronger. So I'm hoping that routine still maintains and I come back stronger for the next win. Lucha Larry, thanks for the follow, man. Did this start as a weight loss journey or a fitness journey? You're putting in the time, you're doing good. Hey, thanks. It started as a weight loss journey at first. I mean, it's weight loss and fitness journey. Yeah, it kind of grew into a fitness journey, but it's a weight loss journey for sure. If you know, started at 30
Flexi
pounds.
Straws. You ever do P90X stuff back in the day?
We're almost at 160 pounds now, almost. And we're like really ahead of our time. Months ahead. But we're doing good, so thanks, man. A lot of stuff we did in the past and to get here. And we're doing it every day almost. You ever do P90X stuff back in the day? I've tried P90X, yes. I've tried P90X. I never stuck with P90X, but...
Mint Echo. Because you're so close to your ideal weight and because you take protein and train, you can't really trust the scales too much.
Yeah, I think I'm taking a lot of protein and it's all adding up. And weight training, we've been boosting up our to heavy weights, adding protein. It's, you know, it's like fucking with my brain right now. Yeah, so I did P90X stuff back then, but not for long, maybe like once or two, three times. But I remember there was a person that I knew personally that did P90X, and he stuck it out for the whole 3 months. It's 3 months, right? I believe it's 3 months. And it worked. It worked for him. I don't know if he kept it off, but he, dude, P90X definitely works. It definitely works. P90X, I didn't like it at all that much, but the yoga session was pretty legit. P90X is tough. It's tough. It's definitely, I remember it being really, really freaking tough. They have like a lighter portion, like, oh, if you can't do this, do it like this, right? Or take your rest. You don't have to do all 30, you could do 15 and stuff. I remember me taking all the lighter versions of it. I was like, damn, how are these people doing this? And it's long. I think it's about an hour sometimes, right? Or a little bit less than an hour for the whole workout. But then again, look, here's the thing about P90X. P90X doesn't work if you don't eat right, because P90X was like 50% workout, and then the P90X also had a 50% of just eating right. There's a whole diet book you have to follow too.
So anyone could lose weight. Anyone could work out and lose the weight.
Sorry.
Boston Yang guy. Hehe.
Hey. Okay, sorry. I need to take some more rest days, and I guess my stream equipment and everything needs to take a rest day. I need to do a lot of fixing. Before I got cut off, I was just mentioning that I feel like P90X is great, but P90X also has a dieting portion too. You have to follow the dieting portion too. So it means nothing if you don't follow the dieting portion. It's all about eating right. Everyone could work out, but if you don't eat right, it's like it kind of goes to waste. So I would say P90X is good if you have like nothing else to do. Like you can't think of a workout to do. If you want to push, P90X is great. But at the same time, you could do things you like to work out. You know, something that gets you sweating, walking, running, biking, whatever it may be. And eat right and still have fun and lose the weight at the same time. P90X is tough, man. It's tough. I ain't gonna lie. That shit was tough. I remember. That shit gives me nightmares. It haunts me. Lucha, that are nice. I'm on my weight journey. Started at 414 pounds, lost 90 pounds in 16 weeks. Dude, nice. Yo, Lucha, nice. Nice. Nice, baby. That's a lot. 16 weeks? Hold on. 16 weeks is 4 months. Dude, you lost 90 pounds in 4 months? Maybe 5 months? Yo, Bostonian guy. What up, baby? Welcome. It looks like you're gonna sign off soon, so I'm here for the end. Oh, hey, Mystic. I wanna do one more workout. I'm not finished, so you know what? I've been usually ending the workouts quick as possible, but oh my god, it's almost 12?
Echo. Lol. Mystic artist. Yeah, I figured the time was concern.
Yeah. These days, yo, Lucha, by the way, Lucha, dude, congrats, man. That's amazing. That's freaking amazing. Are you at a calorie deficit? Is that what you're doing? What are you doing? Give us some tips, man. We all need tips to lose weight. That's freaking amazing. 90 pounds. That's crazy. Yeah, eat around 13 calories. Okay, so, alright, so caloric deficit, right? That's good. I take vitamins and drink nothing but water. My man. That's what I've been telling people too, you know? Caloric deficit, right? Take your multivitamins because you're not getting enough nutrition now from your vitamins, right? I mean, from your food. You're not getting enough nutrition for it, so take your multivitamins. And water is the best, absolutely. You don't need any of the other stuff, right? All the other carcinogens and sugars and all that nonsense right now. This is the best way. Balance of carbs, fat, and protein. Dude, good job, man. That's really it. That's it. Do you do exercise? You don't do exercise, right? You just eat right. 57? That's lower than mine. That's amazingly low. What do you... Okay, now I figured you do some cardio or something. Just eat right? That's crazy! Nice! That's amazing!
That's freaking amazing.
Cutting carbs is the best for me. I'm back on them, but it really helped me. Okay. Going to join a gym soon. All right. Dude, joining a gym is only going to make your life so much... It's going to benefit you even more. Hey, Belly. Okay. All right, drive safe, Belly. Going to the gym is only going to benefit you more. So now that you're losing weight, you're already feeling better, right? You got the momentum going. Now the best part is you could use this time to work out and build a muscle, and you know, I work firefighters, I think I'm going to join up with them. All right, man. Dude, I see good things happening for you. I see a great future, a great, great future for you this year and next year. You have 4 months left. If you lose another 90 pounds in 4 months, that'd be amazing, but that's a lot. It'd be okay if you take it slow. Start counting calories. Yeah, my fitness pal is pretty good. It's recommended by a lot of people here, and I've used it too, so definitely use it. It helps. It's really, really good with all the stuff that people eat. That stuff from like Dunkin' Donuts to like homemade stuff, you know, adds up all the calories and stuff. It's really good. Fuck, man. Hey Lucha, if you don't mind, if you ever bored, man, you want to share your story, you know, we have a lot of people that's trying to lose weight too, and it'd be nice to drop by and just share your progress, your goals. I was a pre-diabetic and I didn't know it. My doctor says I'm completely away from borderline now. He says I'm more healthy at 330 pounds than many 180 pounds people. What? All right. Sweet, I'll grab it tonight. Oh shit, okay. Yeah, I'll send you, I hope you look for it actually. I'll send you a link on DM of the app so you don't even have to, you know, look for it, because I have it here. Good night, Adam. Good night, chat. Much love. Oh, good night, G. Yeah, I'm out here too. It's late. It's late as hell. I like watching positive streams like this and learn some stuff before I jump and kill myself. Oh yeah, I hope I could offer you some knowledge, man. Usually it's the other way around. I'm the one getting knowledge from people.
That girl, Jody. Have a good night, everyone, and RESV.
Good night, Jody. Alright, yeah, everyone, good night, Flexi, Lucha, Mystic, Jody, G, Minteco, anybody else? Oh, Belly, that might be driving. Belly, I'm sorry, I don't usually stream this late, but I had to go hard today. I think I had a good workout today.
Good night, my brother, less than three, be good to yourself.
Thank you, Flex, you're so good to me, Flex. Okay. Guys, as always. Make good decisions tomorrow, alright? Eat right, stay at a caloric deficit, drink a lot of water, take the staircase, take the long way home, forget the elevator. And eat right, you know, get your mind right, everybody. And take a break if you need to. Everyone else, good night. Have a great one tomorrow.